The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. For some people, this proverb intimidates them. They look at their parents' lives and shudder, hoping they don't follow in their footsteps. However, just because your parents were dysfunctional doesn't mean you need to be. You can break the status quo. One of the best ways you can do this is by understanding that God has a plan for you. Other people may not expect you to do much, but God does. The Apostle Paul told the church at Corinth that nobody can even imagine the good things God has planned for you. So don't give in to the feeling that you're destined to fail. You have the ability to start a new family legacy. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.